Who has never dreamt of living forever? Of never getting sick or not aging? Just imagine a technology that rules every aspect of our life. A technology that makes human beings capable of living without any obstacle. A technology that can exploit our potential at the fullest. A technology that can overcome any limit of the biological life. But is the limit what represents our nature? There are no superhumans, and we are all sure about this. However, over the last few years, a new school of thought has risen. Transhumanism. And it makes possible the union of biology and informatics. Artificial intelligence can improve our everyday lives. Small electronic devices can be now part of our bodies. But doesn't this scare us a little? And in a way, can't we already say that our life and reality is transhumanist? They felt astonishment, preceded by fears and doubts, but this is normal, is what came after every discovery made in the past. Transhumanism. Beyond the man or above the man? We still don't know it. We are able to handle and address our existence, but we're still trying to understand and realize the magnitude of our abilities. We should orientate our evolution towards reaching and going beyond our limits. New technological inventions are not necessarily bad, but we must address them where they are necessary. Many are the cinematographic examples that can be quoted regarding the post-human future, and they are not fantasy anymore. In fact, we are talking about a near reality, if not the current reality. We can see what is happening among us, the millennials, the new generation. No one of us can even think about a life without electronic devices. We are so blindfolded with all these inventions that we are still losing control over ourselves. How can we provide a new perspective to transhumanism? Can our perspective go beyond the limits of a technology that is always a step ahead of us?